Maryland has 84 private special education schools serving 5,065 children during the 21-22 school year. The average admission rate is 78%, which is lower than the average acceptance rate for Maryland private schools, which is 81%. So choosing a school for an autistic child, particularly one who needs intensive therapy, is a big commitment. The decision may have a profound and lasting impact on the child's life and family, because children with special needs can pose such severe challenges to families. Parents are often willing to try and do almost everything to assist their child. And today, I'm going to discuss Maryland's top 10 best special education school. Now, let's get started. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time to this channel and you want to know everything about working, eating, sleeping, living, playing, and many other things here in Maryland or Washington, D.C., then make sure you hit the subscribe button right below. Click the little bell so you're notified every single time we do a video. And if you're thinking about moving or relocating, come here to stay, make sure to give me a call, shoot me an email, or send me a text. Now, starting off with number 10, the Children's Guild. The Children's Guild is a nonprofit organization dedicated to supporting emotionally disturbed children in Maryland by providing special education, group living, therapeutic, foster care, and mental health services. Transformation education, behavior disordered children referred to our special education schools, group living program, foster homes, or mental health center strongly hold their beliefs valid and their own view of reality as accurate. They develop their attitude from living in their own culture, given how efficient their own culture was in forming their present perspective and approach through which the children initially learn to act and think. For example, culture. To acculturate children with a new mindset, the Maryland State Department of Education, or the Maryland State Department of Health and Mental Hygiene, has authorized or licensed the Children's Guild. Therefore, the National Commission Accrediting Special Education Services has accredited the Guild Day Schools in Annapolis, Baltimore, and Prince George's County, Maryland. Number 9, the Diner School. The Diner School is a one-of-a-kind school grounded in providing a high quality education that considers the whole child. So each student is recognized as an individual who brings with him or her strengths and challenges that are unique. The program they support are learning differences, sensory processing disorders, expressive and receptive speech delays, executive functioning and attention challenges, social skills delays. The Diner School combines evidence-based teaching methods and small group instruction with collaborative therapeutic supports from occupational therapists and speech language pathologists infused in the classroom. Children at Diner have their sensory needs met through movement breaks and purposeful sensory strategies. The classroom includes individualized support for our students to develop and thrive academically while building a stronger understanding of internal cues, flexibility, and organization, as well as meaningful instruction and social thinking. Number 8 is the Siena School. The Siena School offers a rich educational program for bright, college-bound students in grades 4 through 12. With language-based learning differences such as dyslexia, their program is designed for students with mild to moderate needs who experience a discrepancy between their intellectual abilities and academic achievement in one or more areas such as reading, writing, oral expression, or math. The Siena School's high school program focuses on preparing students for admissions to competitive college and university programs. Siena faculty and staff work collaboratively with students, parents, and professionals to create a nurturing but rigorous learning environment. They engage them daily in exciting intellectual dialogue through individualized multisensory instruction. Students actually develop critical thinking skills and acquire the tools and strategies needed to become successful and independent learners. Positive learning experience inspires our students to have confidence in themselves and in their abilities. Number 7 is the Harbor School. The Harbor School provides a supportive, caring, and individualized education to students with learning and other disabilities in grades 1 to 12 by assisting each child to attain academic and personal achievement and success commensurate with the child's ability. Every course has specific competencies that students demonstrate. There are no tests at Harbor except those that are required by the Maryland State Department of Education. Students demonstrate that what they have learned through learning activities rather than working their way through chapters in a book. A student completes a course when that student is done with the competencies for the course. That could take a full semester or not. Personal achievement includes success in social, physical, and vocational skills. At both Harbor Schools, Baltimore and Annapolis campuses, you can feel the difference when you walk through the door. There is a family feeling to the school. You will never see an administrator sitting behind a desk and talking at students, families, or staff. They all work together as one partnership to create the best possible outcomes for each individual student. Number 6, Gateway School. This is a nursery, primary, and middle school for students with autism and other related communication disorders. The program emphasizes remediation of speech, language, and hearing deficits that interfere with the acquisition and retention of academic and social communication skills and development of social behavior. Instruction in social skills and life skills is an important part of each student's educational program and is integrated throughout the school's day. Instruction in the areas of science and social studies is hands-on, multisensory, and emphasizes the development of language concepts that serve as the foundation for these subject areas. The small group classroom track prepares students for success in a typical classroom setting. Students are expected to demonstrate more independent skills and classroom behavior with the support of a special educator and an instructional assistant. Most of the school day is spent in small groups, and all students participate in weekly enrichment classes in art, library, music, and recreation. Gateway's curriculum and school structure is intended to guide and support students to acquire independence. Number 5, the Foundation Schools. The Foundation School provides a high specialized educational and therapeutic program for children and adolescents in grades K to 12 with emotional disabilities and prepares them to be productive and successful in their future academic and career path. The Foundation School focuses on improving outcome for all students by providing an integrated approach, addressing each student's unique academic, behavioral, and social emotional needs in a safe and supportive learning environment. They have embedded professional development that contributes to a highly qualified, dedicated staff. Number 4 is St. Elizabeth School, which is a co-educational non-public program for elementary, middle, and high school students ages 6 to 21 in grades 1 to 12. The program prepares students for Maryland High School Diploma or Maryland High School Certificate of Program Completion. St. Elizabeth School has served students with many different disabilities and continues to adapt its program for new students' needs. Autism, intellectual disabilities, traumatic brain injury, emotional disability, and multiple disabilities, which may include a combination of the following secondary disabilities: orthopedic impairment, speech or language impairment, visual impairment, hearing impairment, or other health impairment, including but not limited to ADD and ADHD, specific learning disability. At St. Elizabeth School, they adapt the program to meet the needs of each student. They believe in their students and help them believe in themselves. Number 3. It's Kennedy Krieger Institute. Their programs have the objective of preparing students to transition back to their communities and lead successful lives. Kennedy Krieger Institute educational programs include a K through 8 program, the Kennedy Krieger High School, the LEAP program, the Montgomery County campus, the Public School Partnership program, and the Physically Challenged Sports and Recreation program. The school programs provided at the Kennedy Krieger Institute have received a 2012 Leadership and Innovation in Special Education Award conferred by the National Association of Private Special Education Centers. The Institute offers a wide range of programs to support the inclusion of kids with special needs. The programs are provided through their nationally recognized day schools and partnership programs in public schools across Maryland. The Kennedy Krieger School programs also serve students from Washington, D.C. and Pennsylvania. The Institute's educational professionals have acquired through their unique experiences is shared through the Institute's individualized educational training and consultant programs. programs, and it's worked with the Maryland State Department of Education. Number two, the Ivory Mound School, a special education day school established in 1961, serves children with autism spectrum disorders, health impairments, developmental delays, and speech and language deficits. The school has about 200 students with an age range from 6 to 21, and the Ivy School has been twice named a Blue Ribbon School of Excellence by the U.S. Department of Education. The school provides individualized student-focused programming using research-based procedures. The program keeps a strong commitment to the advancement of research in the education and treatment of people with autism within the field of applied behavior analysis. The Ivy Mount School reports that it is building expertise in using an effective cue sensors with the long-term goal of providing students with autism spectrum disorders a new way to self-regulate by acting on the warning signs of outbursts. Number one, the Benedictine School, which is a co-ed day and residential school for individuals ages 5 through 21 with intellectual disabilities, autism, and multiple disabilities. Selected in 2011 as a school of excellence by the National Association of Special Education Teachers, they supplement comprehensive and well-integrated educational and residential program with special services, including psychological, social work, counseling, behavior management, vocational transitional, speech language, assistive technology, occupational physical therapy, 24-hour nursing, medication management, library media, art, computer training lab, adaptive physical education, aquatics, home economics, and leisure education and training. Benedictine's adult program provides community living, meaningful day, and employment services on the Eastern Shore and Annapolis. Every parent has different ideas about what a good school should provide for their child, so connecting with local organizations or parents who might be able to give their perspective on the schools is very important. The schools that I've mentioned might give you some insight into making your decision. So I hope you found all this information helpful. Thank you for watching. And if there's anything you guys think I forgot to include that somebody should know regarding this topic, please feel free to leave it down in the comment section below. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share and subscribe. And if you found this video useful, check out this next video right here, my left. That's it for now. See you at the next video.